Very tragic, Natalie. And of course, it just shows that what goes on here at the Coliseum and during the National Western Stock Show sometimes can be a very, very dangerous competition, a very, very dangerous career for a lot of these young guys. The rider who died here, his name is Mason Lowe. His hometown is listed as Exeter, Missouri. He's about 25 years old. Here's some of the information that we have here, and here's what happened apparently here last night at the Coliseum. Lowe was ranked 18th in the world, according to the Professional Bull Riders Association website. He's been a professional bull rider for the past 7 years. The event he was scheduled to be competing in last night was called the PBR Shootout. Now, the president of the Bull Riders Association, Sean Gleason, issued this statement late last night, about 11 o'clock, saying, "We are deeply saddened to report that Mason Lowe passed away this evening following injuries sustained at the PBR event in Denver. The entire PBR and National Western Sports family extends our heartfelt condolences and deepest sympathies to Mason's wife, Abby, and his entire family." Mason, again, according to the PBR website, was off to a pretty good start this year for a young guy. He had already earned in just 3 competitions in a couple of weeks, earned about $10,000 in the competitions. But again, this morning, all of the people here, all his fellow bull riders here at the National Western Stock Show, are now mourning his loss. Live at the